Welcome to this week's review. This week I have been using Anita's 3D dimensional paint, which isn't actually a paint, it's a glue. It's made of glue and glitter. So it's used to create 3D dimensional effects on any surface, foam, rubber, wood. I've used it to decorate this t-shirt, which I've made in aid of celebrating my father's birthday.